Channel 5, New York.
Festival of Performing Arts is presented by yesterday, today, tomorrow. New ideas, new products from petroleum.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. A major concert event the world over is heralded by the name Segovia. For Andre Segovia is the master of the classical guitar. We are honored indeed that this festival hour is in his hands. My name is Jim Fleming, and for Standard Oil Company, New Jersey, may I extend a cordial welcome to Festival of Performing Arts.
I am going to play six little pieces written for lute in the 16th century and put in modern notation by Oscar Chiesotti, who was an Italian musicologist.
Thank you.
Now, Gavotta by Bach. Allegro by Sol. He was a composer for the guitar born in Barcelona and who lived at the end of the 18th century and beginning of the 19th century.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mr. Segovia is joined by the members of the Festival String Quartet, Felix Gallimir and Marvin Morgenstern, violinists, Jacob Bernstein, cellist, Arthur Granick, violist. We are to hear the Andante Cantabile from Boccherini's Second Concerto for Cello and Orchestra, transcribed for guitar and quartet by Casabone. Thank you. moment, we shall return to Festival of Performing Arts and Andre Segovia. To Festival of Performing Arts, and again, our distinguished guest, Andre Segovia.
Prelude and Study by Heitor Villa-Lobos, written for the guitar by him. Thank you. Allegretto by Federico Moreno Torroba, Spanish composer. Arrulladora by Mario Castelnuovo Tedesco. He wrote this on the book published by the great Spanish poet Juan Ramón Jiménez. It is the book, it is A Donkey and the Poet, Platero and I. Thank you. Sevilla, vai al Veneto. Thank you.
Tonight, the Festival of Performing Arts has presented the master of the classical guitar, Andres Segovia. One week from tonight, our festival program will originate in London. The stars will be Michael Flanders and Donald Swann, appearing in their Broadway success at the drop of a hat. Your invitation to be on hand comes from Standard Oil Company, New Jersey. Thank you, and good night, ladies and gentlemen.
Festival of Performing Arts was presented by... Yesterday, today, tomorrow. New ideas, new products from petroleum.